The world has turned upside down. Where's my place in all this?
There are at least 8 weeks of the bushfire season still ahead. Clive Myrie joined one fire,
and some are still seeking revenge for killing an Iranian general, Qassam Soleimani.
Until Iran changes its behavior,
just for our brother, George Floyd.
Trying to stop what Mother Nature is doing to us, but this would definitely be the worst fire season that I've seen, and most of my colleagues would have ever seen.
I don't want to feel alone.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better. Just take her home and you'll feel better. Keep telling me that it gets better. Oh, does it ever? I said, help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Help me. I'm crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Oh, it isn't in my blood. Oh. Looking through my phone again, feeling anxious. I'm afraid to be alone again. I hate this. I'm trying to find a way to chill. I can't breathe. Oh, is there somebody who could help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Help me. I'm crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. It isn't in my blood. I need somebody now. I need somebody now. Someone to help me out. I need somebody now. Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood.